shift gears a little bit. This is a brand new song I wrote called New Lost Generation. I got very concerned about our veterans, all the veterans coming home, and got a terrible problem in the U.S., and I think y'all have one in the U.K. as well, with these guys coming back and committing suicide. It's an awful mess, and we're deaf to know what to do about it, at least our government is anyways. And I got to thinking about this generation that fought this war as compared to, you know, what Tom Brokaw called the greatest generation in America. And I got to researching all the names, and I got back to World War I, and World War I had those veterans had a lot of the similar problems that our guys and gals are having. And that generation in America was called the Lost Generation. So, hence the title.
Here lies Lonesome Jim, paid for all our sins. He believed in everything that he done. He believed in football scores, in far-off Asian wars. He believed his head up to a gun. What in the world are you supposed to do? When your daddy walked on the moon. Prescribing little pills, and we prescribing bigger pills. They got them higher than any rocket ever flew. Got them lost between moon and Mars. Ain't no one there but the movie stars. Your bootstraps back on Earth, you can't get to. What in the world are you supposed to do when your daddy walked on the moon? Well, thank you for serviceman, but your daddy built this castle out of moon sand, and his war was the only right one to find. So we'll go to Mars, disappear, and we'll land on Mars in 100 years, and we'll forget you, make everything just right. What in the world are you supposed to do when your daddy walked on the moon? What in the world are you supposed to do when your daddy walked on the moon?